Hey guys, welcome to Comic Basics, where we explore the comic book origins of your favorite characters in 3 minutes or less. I'm Joel, and today's character, Machine Man. Before we begin, I'm going to ask you to do something for me. I need you to go ahead and hit that subscribe button right below this video. Not only does it ensure that you don't miss a video, it also helps this channel grow. X-51 or Machine Man was the product of a military project that sought to create a machine that could think like a man. On the 51st try, the doctor heading the experiment, Dr. Stack, knew that he had done it. Rather than turn the robot over to the military, he stole it, took it home, and began treating it as if it was his own son. He immediately began to rectify the fact that Machine Man looked like, well, a machine. To do this, he gave the robot both fake flesh and hair. The military quickly realized that the 50 attempts before were defective and ordered their self-destruct mechanisms to be activated. Fearing that his son would also explode, Dr. Stack sought to remove the mechanism from Machine Man. Unfortunately, the self-destruct mechanism activated and the explosion killed him anyways. Now, without a father, Machine Man took the human identity Aaron Stack and tried to find his place in the world. This was easier said than done, as Aaron now found himself amongst those who hated and feared machines. All wasn't lost, however. Eventually, Aaron found and befriended two people who accepted him. These two, Gears Garen and Peter Spaulding, became humans that he could call upon when needed. Machine Man's powers are many. They include superhuman speed, durability, reflexes, strength, and stamina. As a robot, he possesses the ability to calculate its speeds and see distances unknown to man. He can also fly and telescope his arms at a distance of 30 meters. And that's it, Machine Man in 3 minutes or less. As always, I'm going to ask you 3 things before you go. First, if you like this video, hit that subscribe button. It really helps this channel grow. Second, if you really liked it, be sure to check out our other videos. If you don't know where to begin, no worries. I've given you a recommendation up in the right-hand corner. Third, I'm going to ask you to check out 2 websites. First, I need you to go check out something we really believe in. It's called Comics for Cause, and you can find it at www.comicsforcause.com. The link is in the description. Comics for Cause is a global initiative created by us here at Comic Basics that sees the distribution of comic books all over the world to children who need them most. Check out the website, and if you can, I encourage you to help us. Second, I need you to check out Comic Basics, of course. Comic Basics is the parent company to this YouTube channel, and it has more information than we can cram into any of these videos. You can find it at www.comicbasics.com. The link is also in the description. Thanks guys, and we will catch you next time.